morning, Hallettsville High School. My name is Ariel Bennetson.
And my name is Luke Renner, and these are your announcements for Tuesday, October the 8th.
Today in the cafeteria, there is chicken nuggets, hamburger steak, whipped potatoes, steamed broccoli, homemade hot roll, and your choice of fruit and milk.
It is game day for the Lady Brahmas tonight as they face Industrial. So come out tonight, be loud, be proud, and support the Lady Brahmas to victory. Games start at 5 p.m. with varsity to follow at 6 p.m. Beat the Cobras.
The FCA will be meeting every Monday at 7 o'clock p.m. at the First Baptist Church.
The Student Council Blood Drive will be held on Thursday, October 31st. Students must be at least 16 years of age with a signed parent permission form and weigh 110 pounds.
The Hallettsville Lady Brahmas volleyball team is participating in the Dig Deep project. This project is to help those who may not have the means of accessing basic necessities. These items will be available at any time and will be absolutely free. We ask that you drop any of these items off to Coach Hudson. These items are now available in Ms. Strauss's office.
Students, if interested in powerlifting, please meet in Coach Roberts' office across from the FCS room on October 16th at 4:15. If you cannot make this meeting, please meet with him during your snack break on October 17th.
Seniors who have requested to take the school day administration of the SAT on Wednesday, October 16th, there will be a pre-administration session to complete all of your profile information before that day.
This will shave about 30 minutes off of the time on test day. Please meet Ms. Strauss in the library at 2:30 today so we can take care of this activity.
Attention all seniors. Every senior will be required to turn in a baby picture to Ms. Roeder or to Chasey Wagner for the yearbook. The picture must be under the age of 2.
Tickets are now on sale for the Brahma versus Edna game in the HES, HJH, and HHS offices. Prices are for adults $6 and students $3. Get your tickets early. Sales will end at 12 o'clock noon on Friday.
If you did not return your Pat Mercer picture proofs, you can still get them turned in to Ms. Barchak in the office. This includes any seniors.
Mr. Mercer will be here on Wednesday to pick them up, so get your proofs returned to Ms. Barchak in the office today.
The following seniors need to turn in their Pat Mercer proofs to Ms. Roeder: Andrea Delgado, Austin Rosales, Tyrannice Hayes, Abigail Smith, Anby Smith, Cedric Womack, Zachary Morton, Lane Wright, and Devin Daniels.
That's all the announcements.
Have a great day.
Go Brahmas.